You can teach the fundamentals of the game, but you can't teach style and flair. Either you have it or you don't. It comes from a place deep inside. You can nourish it, you can influence it, but when you got it, there's nothing you can do to stop the flow. There's a certain swagger that comes with greatness. And when it's all on the lines and our eyes are turned to that charismatic leader, that fiery floor general, the point guard, the personality to put the plan in motion. And when everybody in the building knows who's gonna take the final shot, it's the shooting guard with ice water in his veins who finds a way because that's what he was born to do.
Yep. This
is the greatest guards in 75 years of NBA basketball.
Point guard, baby. Hey,
A 12-time All-Star and 10-time All-NBA team selection.
Woo, CP3, baby.
A 5-time All-Star and 3-time All-NBA team selection, Reggie Miller.
Reggie! Steve Nash. What's good? Pistol Pete. All right. It's good, Russ.